Hey guys, Quackenstein Monster here. Welcome back to the gaming experience of Mega Man Maverick Hunter X for the PSP. This video game playthrough is brought to you by GameAnyone.com, your number one source for video game walkthroughs. Okay, we've made it to the Sigma stages, so let's get it on. Now these levels have been completely redesigned. So, yeah. As you see, this thing is severely overpowered, but not like I care.
Launch Octopus?
I am Launch Octopus. I am under orders to deal with any intruders.
Sigma must have brought his body back to life.
Okay, and yes, I'm not afraid to throw that at these fucking bosses. Just like the original Mega Man X, the revisits are in, pretty much, spread throughout the entire stages, so as you can see, we're going through a bit of a maze here that I don't like. I take that back, it's more like a fucking gauntlet. Yeah, I'd say so. But here we are, the boss of this level. Boss Spider. I'm gonna try something, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, let's see what happens. Fuck you. Okay, and that's been Bo Spider.
Mission accomplished.
We're not even gonna save, we're going right into Sigma 2 against Ryan DeBangdis level. And as you can see, I'm not gonna take anybody's shit. I'm just gonna Hadouken them on sight. Okay, I will take his armor off first. Where I will promptly fuck them up. Yeah, remember this? This should have been Signal 1. Not like I'm complaining, mind you. God damn it. Get up there. There we go. Gee, I wonder who this could be. I'll show you what the Sting Chameleon does to this douchebag. As you see, it takes a shit ton of life off of him, but I wasn't gonna deal with him any right now. And again, we got this fucking gimmick. Okay, next Maverick. Goodbye, Sparky. Goodbye, Sparky. Okay. All right, Ryan DeBangda, come on out. That's one eye down.
Yeah.
Okay, and that's been that, boss. As you see, I'm not fucking around with these guys.
Mission accomplished.
I just don't have that luxury. And moving on to D-Rex. This guy's stage, not too bad. This will be the final video. If everything goes right, that is. Out of my way, assholes! Come on down, Chili Willy, you're the next asshole to die due to a Hadouken! Told you. Next one. Come on out, Stingy. Put that back in your mouth. I told you. Basically, the stage is for the ones I didn't show off. Level bosses. Boss spider's weak to the shotgun ice. Randa Bang does weak to chameleon sting. This upcoming boss is weak to boomerang cutter. Oh no, you don't. You're not finishing me off, bastard. Fuck you. Okay, remember that little famous cutscene in the original? It shows Zero getting killed off by Vile. Here we are.
Zero. You're no different than Zero. You worried about Sigma when you should have been worried about me. Vile, you. I guess my destroying you here is all part of Sigma's plan. Like following other people's plans.
Zero, get off your ass and help.
What? Zero, you're harder to destroy than I thought. X, there's nothing more you can do. It's over.
Well, you're gonna pay for that. Okay, I'm tired of dealing with this guy.
Time for that. Sigma is close. Very close. Zero. Go now.
Okay, had you not gotten the Buster upgrade, you would have right there. But here we are. We're taking care of all the Maverick Reduxes. Time for D-Rex. His strategy is just like the Super NES version. I wasn't gonna mess with that douchebag. Vile's weakness, I believe, is the rolling shield, but didn't feel like showing that off. And here we are, Sigma. Siggy, I'm home. Here to kick your ass too while I'm at it. Okay, basically his weaknesses are just alike. But here we are. I'll take care of you, mangy little mutt. Shotgun Ice being his weakness, takes care of him in no time, but I wasn't gonna deal with that fucking mutt.
Impressive, X. It looks like you really do have the potential I had seen in you. Our potential is limitless.
You think you have potential? You're insane, Sigma!
That's not what you really think. You say you believe in justice. But that's not true. You've only been led to think that. Nothing more. I'll take you on.
About time, Pansy. Oh, what's the matter, Siggy? I'm up here. Well, sadly, we're not done yet.
Magnificent X, and to think you've been classified as a B-class hunter.
Sigma, your Maverick plan stopped right here.
Yeah, we're not done yet. I still got this thing.
It's not over yet, X. The battle, the angst, the destruction. I will make you understand the true potential of Reploids.
I'll finish this right here, right now. I will defeat you, Sigma.
Just like the original, he's weak to the rolling shield, but he's got a new attack. Just hide under there and you'll be fine. Time to die. Time to die, Sigma. Just die already. That's it. Game over. We win. As soon as this gets done, I'll call it a video. Thank you for watching.